Hey, me.
Dad, how can she be expected to grow up in that kind of place? Faith deserves a better life.
Amy.
We can give her that better life.
The mum.
Shayla.
She just doesn't have what it takes to be a mother.
She can't look after her.
We need to be sure.
There could be no mistakes.
If we're going to do this, then it has to be now.
What happened?
I told you we should have acted there and then, but you hesitated. You must have passed out. You haven't slept in a while.
How long was I out?
The whole night. Now it's too late.
What are you talking about?
You failed her.
Faith.
All that work for nothing. Just because you couldn't stay awake. You've left that poor little girl without a real future.
I won't let that happen. I'm gonna find her. We are gonna find her.
They're at the hotel. Now what? What would you like us to do now? Play a nice quiet game of Scrabble?
Amy.
Well, we can't just hang around here.
Amy, relax. Look, I saw the mother while we were looking for our room.
You followed her?
Yeah.
Did she see?
She didn't notice me.
Well, we can't wait for long. If this thing is going to happen, then it needs to happen soon. Everything's set. Check the bag.
Three passports. Well done.
She's in room 135.
Good. So I assume knocking's out the question. So where is it?
It's just down the corridor here.
Where's the bag? I'm so sorry.
Whatever, it's fine.
get her. The mother will be back soon. Do it!
I don't know if I can.
You must. Do it! We did it.
Yeah.
This is a good thing.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
This is a new life now. Clean slate, start again. You can move on.
Move on from what? Amy?
That's my daughter.